check it out.
Isn't that great?
Yeah,
looking good. Oh, it's coming on through. They were just about to come on through. Oh, well. Oh, well. What a beautiful day, though.
Oh, spectacular.
What a spectacular day. And today was the day. Today was your day.
Hope you enjoyed it.
I tell you what, this is the, you know, it's one of those weekends where Saturday's great and Sunday is not going to be great. So today was the day to get all those things outdoors that you wanted to take care of and to be out and just really enjoy it. Because this is what it looked like. We're going to show you our tower cam. And you can see Sarasota Bay Cam showing you how beautiful it was. Not a cloud in the sky. If you were looking out towards the beach, it was just a beautiful day today. Plenty of sunshine around. And that's going to continue through tonight. So we're going to have a great night as well. However, we're going to start to see some increasing clouds and windy conditions are also on the horizon. We've got that cold front. We're going to show it to you in a minute. It's going to be bringing in the rain for tomorrow. And then we've got cold weather on Monday. Now, cold is a relative thing because it's not going to be really cold, but it's going to feel a lot colder than it has been over the last couple of days. We've got the winds right now coming in out of the south-southwest, and we are going to see this front continue to make its way into our area. And in advance of that front, we're going to see the winds really get strong, 20 to 25 miles per hour, gusting at times tomorrow to around 30 miles per hour. This is all going to be in advance of the front. And then that front is going to hold together. You can see that line of rain, and then we're going to see this system just continue to make its way into our region. So beginning at around 2-3 o'clock in the afternoon, we're going to see that band right on top of us, and it'll start to break apart beginning at around 5, and then we're going to see this whole system sweep on away, and we will be ushering in some colder weather that will be effective tomorrow. So you're going to feel it, and this is what it looks like. Our future cast is showing you that at 8:30 in the morning, we've got plenty of cloud cover all across our area. And then as that front approaches, it's going to be right around 3 o'clock. It is going to be on our doorstep. And then it's going to take a little bit longer. 6:30, we're still going to have some remnants of these showers coming on through. And then this whole thing gets swept away. We'll be left with some cloud cover during the latter part of the day. And then Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday, just gorgeous weather once again. So we are going to rebound, but we've got to get through tomorrow first. And it is expected, we were expecting to see the severe weather across the panhandle today. And then there's just a slight chance of severe weather for tomorrow, but it's going to incorporate the entire state because that line is going to affect everybody. Now we do have a small craft advisory. It's in effect until Monday morning. That's already been put out there, and that starts Sunday morning and continues all the way through Monday. So we do have that. And of course, here are the rains right now. You can see that. We're not getting the snow and ice. That's all up here across the Great Lakes. But we are going to get these rain showers coming on in. So tonight, if you have plans to be outdoors, another great night for you for tonight. We don't have to worry about any of the nasty stuff coming until tomorrow. And you can see the rain chances are very low all the way through the morning period. Only a 10% chance that we may see some showers. Temperatures are going to be different, though. We're going to get back up into the 80s for tomorrow. However, starting on Monday, we're going to barely get out of the 60s. So if we hit 70 degrees, that'll be nice. But more than likely, we're going to see those temperatures at just under 70 degrees for the daytime highs on Monday. Right now, we're still looking at 70s and 80s. Today, we got up to a high of 85 degrees. Normally, we're 80 degrees, so warmer than normal. And if you're heading off to the beach, just keep in mind there is a small craft advisory in effect through Monday. Those winds are going to be strong. Seas will start off 3 to 5 feet, moving up to 7 feet, and it will be choppy out on the bay and inland waters. And this is what it looks like over the next 7 days. We've already pretty well gone over it. Our first alert day is tomorrow. 90% chance of showers and the possibility of thunderstorms. Feels cold on Monday, high of 70, and then we rebound. Look at this, those temperatures going all the way back up into the 80s for the rest of the work weekend into next weekend.